Deku could go using his quirk, jumped over buildings high up in the air. He felt heavy with guilt. After all these years, he felt burdened with all of the hurtful things he said to Deku. He saw Deku, sitting on the edge of the roof of their middle school. He didn't know why he was there, but he knew he was up to something. Deku turned to look at him and gave him a small sad smile. Hey, come over here. Yeah? Why are you here? Kajin. Of course for you. Oh yes. Bakugo edged towards him slowly and quickly grabbed him by his hand. Azula and the others were almost close. Deku obliged. He let him get yanked away by Bakugo. The latter pulled him into a tight hug. I'm sorry. Deku pulled away and gave him that sad smile again, making a mess of Bakugo's emotions. Azula, followed by Todoroki and Kirishima, arrived and they all take him back to the dorms. They wanted to keep an eye on Deku, but once they were back, he locked himself up in his room. Bakugo had been sitting in front of his dorm since. He shed silent tears and wouldn't budge. Todoroki dropped by once in a while to check on them. Class 1A was feeling terrible. How long are they gonna be at it? I'm getting worried. Yeah, me too. I'm worried about Deku so much. Okay, class. Let's all calm down and handle the situation carefully. Mr. Azor has gone to talk to All Might to discuss the situation. I wonder how he'll take it. Yeah, whatever the case is, Deku is his favorite student. Bakugo too. I'm worried about him. In texts. Deku, Midoriya. Hey, how are you feeling?
When did I become so numb?
Midoriya, I know you're not feeling well, but we all want the best for you, sweetie. Yes, bro, you need to tell us what you're feeling.
When did I lose myself?
Hey, we are here to help you get you back to normal, we promise.
All the words that leave my tongue.
Izuku, I'm sorry. Please, just open up. I wanna talk. Bakugo, you better speak up about what you did to him in middle school before I knock you down.
I'm paralyzed. Where are my feelings? I no longer feel things. I know I should.
Midoriya, we know you are feeling down, but please don't do anything rash like the last time. You see, you have people who care for you.
I'm paralyzed. Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me. Inside, I'm paralyzed.
I'm sorry, I really am. I believe this is really true, because Bakugo is actually crying. Midoriya, you are an amazing friend. You know that? Please don't feel bad and try to forget about the past. You cannot change it, right?
When did I become so cold? When did I become ashamed?
Deku, we are here to help you. Please let us in those walls of yours. We are your friends, right? You trust us, don't you?
Where's the person that I know? They must have left with all my faith.
No, I haven't. I am here. I am right here. Izuku, please, I know it hurts. It hurts me too. Just let me in this time.
I'm paralyzed. Where are my feelings?
Hey Madobra, Bakubro is really crying and apologizing. Please forgive him.
I'm paralyzed. Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me. Inside, I'm paralyzed.
And he's repeating.
I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die.
No. Don't say that. Live, Midoriya. Why throw everything away? Live and fight for what you dream of. No one can change your determination.
If life is pain and I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive.
I'm sorry I said that long time ago. I regret it, every day, every moment. So please, you can do anything you want to me. I will be better, I promise. Ugh, for the last time, what the fuck did you do? Speak up, Deku, go.
It's taking over me, where am I? I wanna feel something, I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing, I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time passed by.
You really wanna express it in this way? It's really that bad? Deku, go. Fine, I'll spill. I was scared. Okay, Deku was quirkless, and I felt really bad. But I never wanted to stoop down to a level showing sympathy. Such was my stupid pride. So I bullied him. I don't know why I did it. I just did. But I regret it. Okay, I do and I'm sorry. Then when he got his quirk, saying it just manifested late, I became insecure. That he'd surpass me, and my competitive soul wouldn't give up. So I kept hating on him. I know I was wrong and I regret every part of it. I'm sorry.
I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets. Wave them crashing over me, but I just watch them. I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and running out of oxygen.
Please, Izuku, just give me another chance and I'll pull you out of that box and never leave you behind again. So he is really repenting. Well, yeah, he has been bawling his eyes for the past hour. Kajun, I know you feel bad, but give me some time. Yeah, I'm sorry, Izuku. I'm so sorry. I know. Please just forgive me. I promise be better. MHM.